start this vlog as always with Maryam series Flowers of Heaven.
Bismillah alhamdulillah. Assalatu wassalamu alayka ya Rasulullah. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuhu. I'm Maryam with our Ramadan series Flowers of Heaven. Do you know when you visit a sick person, you have lots of rewards from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? Yes, it's sunnah. It's sunnah to visit sick persons. There is a beautiful hadith about visiting sick persons. Our beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, when a Muslim visits his sick Muslim brother or sister, he is harvesting the fruits of paradise until he returns. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, always make dua for sick people. So it's recommended to make dua. So let's practice this dua. As-Allahu al-Azim, Rabbil Arshim Azim, Ayyashfik. It means, I ask Allah the Almighty, the Lord of the Mighty Throne, to cure you. Ameen. There is another dua for the sick people. Labasat tuhuru inshallah. So I'm going to tell the translation of the dua. Don't worry, it will be a purification for you. So remember to visit the sick people. So I hope Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give us lots of blessings and barakah. Jazakallahu khairan. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. See you tomorrow on my next topic of Flowers of Heaven, Day 2. So let's watch the recipe of the day.
Today we are making onion and cheese samosas. Add 2 tablespoons of oil. Add 2 medium chopped onions. We are using 1/2 teaspoon of salt because the cheese already contains salt, but you can use salt according to your taste. Add the black pepper. Add 1 teaspoon of oregano. So now our filling is ready. So now we will take it out in a plate so it can cool down. When the filling is cooled down, add the cheese and mix it with the onion. So now we are going to make the samosa. Here we have a ready-made samosa sheet, but you can use a homemade samosa sheet too. Now we are going to make the braided samosa. So now we are going to make 4 cuts in the samosa sheet. Put the filling in one part and seal it with the opposite part. And with the other 2 cut stripes, and with the stripes make the bread. Repeat the same process with the other samosas. So here we have some breaded samosas and here we have some simple samosas. So now we will fry them.
First of all, the banner are
a car,
a green heart paper, some glue,
a ruler,
a rubber,
letters
that say Eid Mubarak, string,
another string,
a pencil, and a pair of scissors.
A bowl too.
So
let's make it.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. I am Anahil presenting the hadith of the day. So let's start. A man asked the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alaihi wa sallam, what is the best thing in Islam? He said, feeding others and giving the greeting of salam to those who you know and those who you don't know. So in this hadith we learned that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said that the best thing in Islam is feeding others and greeting everyone with a salam to those who you know and those who you don't. Jazakallahu khaira. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. So guys, we hope you like this video. Don't forget to give a like, subscribe, ring the bell, comment below, and share it with your friends and family. Bye.